Welcome back, my dear students of class 10. I am Rajendra Rai, presenting this digital video for your learning on the topic that is life process, and the video is for the question and answer. So, class 10, subject is biology. Biology that is a part of science, and today some activity and concept based question again you will be able to learn. My dear student, the question is questions of life process, and think it that question is a boy is running, a boy is running in the field, and following graph, is obtained about his body physiology, body physiology of respiration. So you have to explain graph. And the graph is, this graph is something like this. This is the 25, this is the 50, this is 75, and this is 100% of energy. These are the energy. So you can write it here, ENERGY, energy, that is in percentage. That he is getting. And on the other hand, this is the time 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. So this is time in minute. My dear student, in this graph, the graph is showing this situation. And this is plot B. Okay. And one more graph that is representing this plot A. So my dear student, this running boy that is getting energy, in this time, within 1 minute, getting 100% energy, and within this 2 or 3 minutes, getting 100% energy, but that energy, that will be the constant. There will be no any increment of the energy. While in this graph A, this is the graph B and this is the graph A. So in this graph, up to the 100%, after 100%, there will be the downfall of the energy level. So you have to explain this graph, that which graph is showing aerobic displacement and which graph is showing anaerobic displacement. So my dear students, as you know that in human body, reserve energy is there in the form of ATP, that is in the form of ATP, and expending energy, that is in the form of ATP. So all the ATP get converted into the ADP for expansion, for the expenditure of the energy, and the current respiration process, current aerobic respiration process provide highest energy. That is why this running wire that is getting 100% energy within a short span of time, that is within a 1 minute. And after that, whenever he got the 100% energy from the available resources in the form of ATP, and after that the lack of the sufficient oxygen, lack of the sufficient glucose inside the body, then there is the lack of the energy, and all of a sudden this graph is going down. So this graph is showing aerobic respiration, and simultaneously at the same time in the muscular cells there are second formation, that is anaerobic respiration, and that anaerobic respiration is a type of the lactate fermentation. So this is the lactate fermentation, and this is an anaerobic respiration, and aerobic respiration. So this anaerobic respiration is become constant because all the muscular cells get filled with the lactic acid. There will be no any space out for the filling of the lactic acid, lactate fermentation inside it, or lacking of the pyruvate molecule inside it. So this graph, this plot A, that will show the anaerobic type of respiration. So my dear student, you can explain this graph like this. So first of all, you have to understand this, that within a 2 minute, up to 2 minute, this energy, that is 2 ATP, this is 38 ATP, the rate of the energy is 38 ATP, that is increasing all of a sudden within a minute, so that the runner is getting so more energy, after that going down, and in second case, constant increment of the energy, that is 2 ATP, and after the saturation point, it get constant. So this will be the anaerobic type of respiration. So my dear student, you have to understand which type of the questions so that you can solve it. My dear students, come to the next. That is from the plant section. And the question from the plant section is, that what will happen if the stomata is covered with the dust, then if stomata covered with the dust then there will be the decrease of the photosynthesis. So my dear student, come to the next question, and that question is based on the body physiology in the process of the digestion of food. One person, this is a question, one person is having high concentrated blood sugar level, high blood sugar level means that is a patient of the diabetes. And so is it possible? Is it possible? Is it possible that he may be a patient of high blood pressure? My dear student, this question is that one person is having the high blood sugar level. Is it possible that he may be a patient of the high blood pressure or hypertension? So your answer will be on the concept that the person is taking carbohydrate get converted to sugar into glucose, then this person is having fat. This is the reserve source energy. Reserve source of energy. And by the processing this fat, when it gets converted to the glyceride, as a result of the metabolism of the fat in the form of glyceride, then it may cause this high level of the glucose. Glyceride gets converted into glucose, and the blood blood sugar level will be high in that particular person, taking more and more fat, taking more and more carbohydrate. If the person is taking more and more fat, then that person will be having the high blood sugar level in the blood, and simultaneously this fat get digested into the cholesterol. So my dear students, this cholesterol, that is of two type, VLDL and HDL. So this VLDL is a very low density lipid, and this HDL is a high density lipid. So this is beneficial. This is the beneficial one, but this is harmful. This is harmful one. And if this VLDL is increasing by taking more and more fat, which is increasing the blood sugar level in the patient, simultaneously the digestion of fat takes place, and with the increment of the VLDL, this bad cholesterol, it gets deposited into the blood vessels. This is the blood vessels, it gets deposited in this blood vessels. So this is VLDL. So automatically this the lumen of this artery and vein get constricted, and the blood pressure will be high. Then BP will be high, and that will be the patient of the hypertension. So my dear students, these two questions are based on the concept that you can learn and you can answer it. Thank you very much. Have a good day.